Turn me on.
Thank you. like, cool, man. Used to go for work.
Yeah.
But
it's a lot easier than following.
Yeah, that other thing is just ridiculous. Get a keyboard player playing a bass line. It's just too complicated. That one sounds like blues, like a heavy blues. Thank you.
All Butterfield was one of my favorites back in the day.
Yeah.
Maybe Georgia better than Ray Charles.
What's that?
I hate to say it, but they did Georgia better than Ray Charles.
Oh, yeah.
That's saying a lot.
I saw him up in Seattle a long time ago, yeah. Like, a real long time ago. That's when I started playing harmonica as well as harmonica. I got it. Him and Charlie Muscle, right?
Okay, well, then I guess we'll just start from the top again.
Sure.
See how far we make it.
Thank you.
touch again.
Alrighty.
Halfway ready.
Yeah, we need power, man.
Yeah, that went down completely.
Is it that one? Sounds so good, man.
I'm going to have to beat the hell out of that one. Great, too.
Sounds so good.
I just have to...
Because if your batteries are that low...
We're not using that.
Oh, okay.
This is on its own, but I just need to dial it. You can hear that now, right?
Yeah.
Sounds pretty good, actually, with that.
Oh, really? That evening?
Yeah. Instead of a big bell, it'd just be a... What about a
singer? Well,
you know how a singer?
You sing sometimes?
Yeah.
You just have one mic, though.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh my God, you're doing amazing.
Hey, we got one more, right?
Yeah.
Everyone's fucking amazing. What did you say? One more.
Well, we do.
We've been here for 3 hours.
What's that? You say one more and you go off?
Yeah, we've been here since day, man. Yeah.
Every night is
okay,
two more.
When you're hurt. I was planning to come back. Thank you.
you, and this is our last song, and it's for you. Every one of you. You, and you.
What do I mean?
And you.
Thank you.
Last but not least.
Don't. It'll be fine.
Yeah, let's leave it down.
Yeah, it'll be fine.
Thank you.
Thanks.
One, two, three, and. The sun always shines in San Diego. www.dragonfresh.me. We'll be playing next week at Adam Street Unplugged and at
Montai Cafe
and on Sunday the 9/11 building.
2911
building. Norick Art and Wellness. Oh yeah, May 21st at North Park Way.